Hi friends, how are you all? Hope everybody is good. Today I am talking about the blind spot. What is blind spot? We all riders definitely should take care of our safety and even others' safety. Many accidents happening in India because of carelessly overtaking other vehicles. Do you guys heard about blind spot? Blind spot is nothing but it's an invisible place in our side mirror or rear mirror while driving. Friends, we can avoid accidents due to this by installing a blind spot mirror in our vehicle. So today I will tell you how to buy this product and how to install it properly in our vehicle. This product I bought it from Amazon. The brand is called 3R. So it will cost you around 200 rupees. I am going to unbox this. Amazon packing was nice. See, they kept some airbags side by side and even top side, because this is mirror glass, it can be easily break, so because of safety they kept it. This is the mirror, blind spot mirror. So let's try to open it. We'll show you how it looks like. It's very nice. Two units will get a 360 degree view angle. The below will get 3M adhesive gum tape for the proper installation. So friends, let's try to install this. This is 3M sticker. We need to clean the mirror properly before installation. Before sticking the blind spot mirror, we need to check which side is giving proper view. We need to find out that. Then only we need to stick there. I think this side is good. So this side is giving better view. We need to check both side mirrors, and then we can install it. This sticker we need to remove, then we can apply on the mirrors. This is very strong 3M stickers. So it will stick properly. See, this is the after peel out the sticker. So let's install here. Friends, we successfully installed on the mirror. So you can look at this rear mirror and blind spot mirror. You can see the difference. Some objects we cannot find out in the rear mirror. See the auto rickshaw. See the difference, we can properly watch now. See the car again. So this will help out while you are traveling, especially in highway and in the traffic city. See the right side mirror. We cannot find auto rickshaw in the rear mirror, but we can find out in the blind spot mirror. This is very helpful while overtaking, and we can avoid many accidents due to this.
friends, that's all in this video. Hope everybody will buy this product and install on your vehicle for safety. And please use your helmet and seat belt while riding. Thank you for watching, friends. If you like this video, please subscribe, like, share. We will meet you in next video. Until then, goodbye.